हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू लर्न चैनल जवी कामान। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑन तीज। लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर वीडियो। तीज इज द हैप्पी सीजन ऑफ मॉनसून व्हेन अ नंबर ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स आर सेलिब्रेटेड इन द कंट्री। This day is celebrated to welcome the season of monsoon when young girls as well as married women actively participate in the festival. Tej is largely dedicated to the union of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. There are three types of Tej. Number one, Hariyali. Number two, Kajri. And number three, Hartalika. Tej refers to the third day after the new moon and the third day after the full moon. This festival is celebrated in Haryana, Punjab, Rajasthan and many parts of North India. This festival is an important festival for married women. Parents of married often send a basket known as Sindhara of fruits, gewar, mehndi and bangles to their daughter on Tej. In this festival, women are celebrated. They play, sing, dance and enjoy. Happy Tej everyone! Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, press the like button and subscribe my channel.